Hi, I'm Ron Percell. We've put together some simple how-to videos so you'll better understand what to do with the products we sell. As always, try to get out to the pinstriping events and letterheads and make contact with the artist, because this is the fastest route to get to know what you're doing. There's some great workshops out there, and I encourage you to attend them. You'll come back from these workshops and letterhead events just feeling charged. So I hope you enjoy what we have to show you next.
Shove it all into the brown boxes. I got 25 pounds of long grain rice and the cereal I bought when I was in California. Don't try to lift that box over there, it's full of old magazines. I just thought I'd warn ya. U-Haul, gotta get it transferred, packing it up, stacking and I'm making all my crap fit, gotta fit it all into the brown boxes. I got ants I ain't seen since six sizes back. I got piles of unmatched socks, and so I'll throw them on the stack. I got boxes that were not unpacked since the last time that I moved, in fact. And they're probably never gonna see the light of day. No, they're probably never gonna see the light of day. I should just have a garage sale. Maybe I should live a life of simpler existence. But you never know when you don't need this stuff, so I always keep a path of least resistance. Yeah. Cause a new place got a lot of room in the garage, and I sure hate to unpack. I think I might just save some time and leave all of it stacked. In brown boxes, in brown boxes, yeah.
Star Trek sticker on your Cadillac.
out of neutral. You say that you won't be ready soon, but I've already heard that tune, and I don't think you're ready for a new role. Waiting takes more time than letting go. Waiting takes more time than letting go. Your car or hop a train, call a cab or fly a plane. I'm sick of waiting in this intersection.
Intersection.
Waiting takes time and I ain't gotta. Got my shirt all buttoned and my shoes all knotted, and I gotta start moving in some fake direction.
Fake direction.
Waiting takes more time. When I drop a plate, I sweep the shards of glass into the trash. When I pop an E-string, I can change a new one in a flash. But when you break, I'm stuck without a clue. I never learned to fix a thing like you. When the server's down, your sudo has been rebooted in a shell. When the market tanks, you call your broker, tell him sell, sell, sell. But when you're down, I don't know what to do. I never learned to fix a thing like you. Mend your troubled heart. When I cut my hand, I grab the Neosporin from the shelf. When I stub my toe, I curse in flowing verses to myself. But when you hurt, I'm stuck without a clue. I never learned to fix a thing like you. When a faucet leaks, I tighten up the gasket with a wrench. When the toilet's stuck, I plunge it down before the floor gets drenched. But when you cry, I don't know what to do. I never learned to fix a thing like you. I'll end that year to find the scattered parts. Yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart. Yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart.
and an ear to find out what I need to repair. But I will try and dry your eyes and fix the scattered parts. Yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart. Troubled heart, yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart. It's just a pretty song. It's just a bunch of notes I play for you with a catchy melody. Oh, stop trying to search for meaning when you know that there is nothing there. There's no grand point, so let it just be a song. Just let it be a song. Just let it be a song. Let it be a song. Bonjour, mon ami. The sweetest thing to hit Paris. Would you spend a little time with me today? Bonjour, ma chérie. I love it when you talk to me, though I don't understand a single word you say. Your accent sounds so bourgeoisie to a hick like me from Tennessee, but you make me feel just like a million francs. It's like money in the bank. Bonjour, mon ami. Would you give me back my joie de vivre? Let me bid adieu to lonely days. Bonjour, ma chérie. The time for love is aujourd'hui. I wanna see just what a French kiss ought to be. So maybe I can't parlez-vous français, just take me anyway. We both can't speak the language of love. So let's get this conversation on the road. Slap my face, you see. Cause in America, that means that you are mad. And then you show me how to find the door. I guess that's what they call them all. So for now, it's just a do to mon ami. So for now, it's just a do to mon ami.
Pinstriping events, wall dogs are great. That's for the muralists out there who want to do more billboard painting. But get out to these events. That's what started all this, and it's the love for the business that we have. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.